enough short shit and chair cut off. Let's get into the good stuff. Sidon versus the Octoroks. I'm somewhat curious. We have no items.
Let's dive right in.
None. Zero foodstuffs. Is this one of those things where if I get hit once, I'm dead? Zero foodstuffs. No way to make plates of anything. I don't know why. Really, is this supposed to be a Warriors game? Or is this supposed to be Disgaea? Just do the same puzzles over and over again. Octoroks should not be a problem, but we have to defeat 80 of them. That sucks. Please stop going into a mountain.
Like that!
Actually gotten Zoras to help me out? That's pretty interesting. Thinking you're finished and you're not, so that's kind of weird. We've only got 19 left. Korok hit over there? No. I don't have time to hang about here. Huh, and we're done. With that. Now, what does a Linnell have to do with Octoroks? Seriously. You're just doing that because you want to kill my enjoyment. Is a specific timing. It's not purely luck. Can't see anything, guys. Please stop doing that. Oh, I only have 3.5 minutes. Okay. I knew sooner or later you would be a little bit more Tecmo. That shit's got some serious range. Ouch. thing your ice cryonist has a lot more accuracy than anybody else's.
Stand for it.
I've got my own special. No, I'm not done with you yet, pal. That wasn't too horrible, right? You've beaten up 80 Octoroks and one white maned Linnell. Now, again, white maned Linnells were there. What? You didn't lift the toilet seat. What? How the hell did I not get a level up on that? Well, I mean, I got a level up during the battle, but not afterwards. That's kind of ridiculous. Oh, boy. Well, it's only one, I guess. I'm tired of this bullshit. I need to upgrade.
Bravo! Superb!
Okay. Eggs are in chocolate milk! Yeah, I don't have any eggs and I don't have any milk. Okay. We have to change that because clearly I'm not going to be able to get to the final... area today.
Yeah.
Let me buy all these spices.
Mm.
And I need eggs. And I need milk. Hi, baby. Milk and more eggs. Okay, now then. Hey, mama.
Impressive.
Fusion. Okay. Oh, Bokoblin trophy and Linnell trophies? And I don't have any more? You cocks. That's not happening. I want to get this. I'm so far off it, though, and I have no idea. Hey!
Now I'm even more charming, no?
Nice. I haven't used him in a while. I should. Get a new dish. Just milk.
Once. You've done well.
Creamy soup. Gerudo is not. He's not even remotely close to where he needs to be. This is. What's this? Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Sibling bonds is them again. I guess we can do that, right?
Let's dive right in.
The experience point increase would be really good.
Marvelous.
Quite tasty.
Notice the Zora are pretty nude. They fight in the nude. You ever notice that? I notice it especially when I see Mifa. I'm still looking for titties. We have accomplished 119 of these side quests. 119. Now we have time. Again, the next title will not be until February, so we're good. We're almost done. We just got to finish one chapter. God only knows how many side quests, but one chapter. These count as bow goblins, right? Keep your heads to yourselves. Yes, okay, let's capture outposts. Let's... I have only 9 minutes. All right, let's stop. Stop jerking off, will ya? I would just kind of go if I didn't have to kill a million bow goblins to upgrade. Hey, what's up, guys? There's some kind of titty action going on there. Some might say I'm obsessed with boobs, and that some is completely accurate. I am obsessed. Some might say I'm obsessed with women. I'm a pervert. And my answer is yes, you're right, I am a pervert. Total perv. I'm disgusting. I disgust myself sometimes. Not all the time, just sometimes. I mean, she clearly is a fish woman. She has a stingray or manta ray, whatever, as a head. But she's a woman, and that's good enough for me. I don't know how the physics would work, but you know. Stop, please. Thank you. Is this outpost captured or not? Time to heal up.
I cannot fail. It is done.
Okay, so it is captured. Just your heads. Alright, my love, go this way.
Sign up!
I'm here, sister.
Software games did that? Gave you a flurry rush when you had the perfect timing?
Hang on. You won't stand for it.
A bunch of bow goblins just flying. I feel like I've been using Sidon and Mifa more than anybody at this point. Wow. Because of Dark Souls, I should have the perfect dodge timing. I've only been playing that game for years, or those games, I should say. Well, those are actual bulk goblins. They're not skeletal bulk goblins. Alright, I mean, you get bulk goblin trophies nonetheless. Hey, a white mane Linnell. Apparently there are tons of these guys. I only saw one when I was playing the actual game, but, you know.
Uh-oh.
need some separation here. Considering all the enemies I'm hitting right now, I think she should be... There we go. She has three of these. Hey, there's Sidon.
I cannot fail.
Since he was almost dead, it was time to get rid of him. She just drops bombs out of the sky. It's pretty impressive. Too bad there's no way you can strengthen that so she can heal more. I thought I dodged, man. Come on with you. That's better.
I believe that might be it, but I could be wrong.
Nope, that's it. No level ups. Even with the experience point increase, no level ups. I'm glad those quests didn't mean jack shit, because apparently they granted no level ups despite all the enemy defeats. Hearts, nice. Oh, and that's another upgrade.
Three big radishes.
With all the crap we just picked up, no? Still no? What does this do? Oh. Increase hearts for all characters. I would like to have that, actually. Reclaim the land. There is that. Ooh, hello. New dish.
You did well.
Thank you, my love. Dubious food. Max, tell you, yeah, that's not good. Hold on. So, again, if there was a way I could easily sift through the side quest. Oh, no, there's something here. We have three here, actually. Reclaim the land, generational conflict, and elemental uproar. Let's start with this one. Hey, my sweetness. Well, again, I haven't used the big guy in a while. I want to use... Yeah, let's use this little freak. And I'll keep my love in there. But...
You!
What the hell do? What the hell are you doing, old freak? Let's go with you. Oh, you got some serious shit. Oh, hold on, hold on. Keep you at that. These are base 50. She seems good, so let's go back here. Yeah, I think we're all right. Ooh, porridge. Definitely.
It looks delicious.
So do you. I mean, if it's elemental, we should get something that...
Yum.
Something that eliminates the damage of a specific element, wouldn't you think? So let's do this, then we'll take on the other two next one. I really want to get that... hairline one, or hair width one, done. I really do. I don't want to ignore that. I don't want to skip it. But, again, we have to see. I mean, I was doing really well with Impa. I almost had it finished, and then some Octorok spit at me. If I can avoid... having used my fairy revive. Alright. Oh, shit. Give him a Sheikah Slate. Hey, he leveled up. That was easy. Let me get you. Well, you can't really do anything. Right. Who would have thought that? Hey, yeah, you should be doing that a lot. Who would have thought that, what's his name, Koga would be calling out this guy for some assistance? This thing is so ridiculous. Well, she's in good shape because she's got the resistance to lightning thing going on. Igneo anythings. Wow, that's a lot of taluses, yo. Okay. Lots of key enemies, man. Oh, you guys, how you doing?
Freeze!
Much would be it, yeah.
I love you.
So you keep killing these guys. What's this? Air.
Yikes! Yikes! What's up? Watch this!
They just like fall down and go away. He needs some more special ability meter. Love going on. Koga really is amazing. I really should be using it more often.
I did it!
The only problem with that is if he doesn't hit his big shiny thing fast enough. Then you're just fucking stuck.
I did it!
So, yeah, one more enemy here. Oh, this fucking thing.
Yikes!
Hey, that was just the right amount of... the right amount of delay. Is that hitting a rock thing? No.
Get that bomb out there. There we go.
I'd love to shoot that big shiny beam thing at the rock weak point. Don't forget, this guy was an old man back when you first fought him in the original game. This is just insane. You're pretty much... he's pretty much like a divine beast. Fucking taluses take forever to fucking kill, man. There we go. God, it's so freaking irritating. This fucking thing. What is this? I mean, I remember Hestu from the game, but...
He never fought, he just was there. I was trying to stop you, and turned out stopping the other guy was what the better option was. I mean, you don't really need to use the time freeze on them. You can just dodge. It's probably better. Nah, it's probably not. His weapon is pretty... it's pretty effective. The enemies he's going to be fighting. Oh, come on, man. Finally! Man, look at this shit. He's really eating up that weak point meter. I guess it's kind of like Impa. Where when she's at full symbol absorption, it's like basically having 1,000 Impas fighting with you. I don't know how long they stay with you though. Fucking dodging away from it, alright? Alright, so you're done. Don't hit my lady, man. I don't care if you are Linnell. You don't hit my lady. Flashing out of nowhere, and it, well, Linnell's just sort of taking it. Then again, Linnell's are not really dark per se, they're just parts of the environment. It's like saying an actual lion out in the wilderness is dark, or a murdering psychopath or something. They're just part of the environment. I mean, it's just the way it goes. You live in Hyrule, you've got Linnell's. Then again, they are adhering to the call of the Great Calamity, so maybe they are dark bastards. Fuck them. I love you. So there we are. So that's done. So, more guts and horns. We didn't really get anything other than those, right? Like, not much. When you defeat a Talus in the game, man, you got so many gems, it was ridiculous. He only had 2 level ups. So when I come back, we're going to complete these other two and hopefully do the hair width one. Most likely I'll go with Link on that. I mean, it doesn't really matter. You get hit once, you're done, so I'll figure that out. I'll see you then.